Right now. What am I doing? Divine travel to Vardenfell. I don't know, I'll have to talk to someone first.
A crowded marketplace. A chance meeting. Unexpected, unannounced. And perhaps an abduction, to be precise. No ransom, no demands, no obvious suspects or motives. Correct. There is one searching for Zinti.
Quit hitting everyone!
Not a lot of issue. However, Mizik's inquiries have led to nothing but dead ends. And with a young lady's safety on a chance meeting turned fated partnership. Fortuitous for this, Mizik Thunderbolts is a cashier of action. He does not wish to merely boast of his prowess. This one aims to... this one will confess, while Mizik is confident in his skills of investigation here, struggles with the more... not this investigation, thank the moons. Well, not that. It is a good name, no? Mizik Thunderboots. When scoundrels hear the footsteps... well, perhaps you are right. He is a humble Khajiit of moderate wealth. Seems to keep to himself. No enemies, no debts. No reason. No strange, no? If Mizik did not know better, he would say that it was an intimidation tactic. Perhaps even an act of revenge against Ishu. They outright dismissed Ishu's claim, believing that the young lady has merely run away. The most vexing call, truth be told. From all that Ishu has told me.
I see, that's how you flick through different quests. Go and talk to Ishu. Okay. Let's go find this Ishu, shall we?
This one has received no ransom, yet he fears the worst. She is a very beautiful Jackazit, you see. Cynthia has a long, glossy coat, soft as the richest of silks. Her eyes are bright yellow, like a honeybee. No suspects, no, but someone may have spotted something. There is a wood elf who tends to stay up well into the night. Always singing and dancing. The wood elf's name is Mel. She always calls herself. You can usually find her for the north of the town in the center. I'll find this one's darling Zinti. Mel arrived in Riverhold a few seasons ago. Makes a living begging for gold as she sings and dances. She has woken up Ishu more than once banging that drum of her. Mel does not have a home in the traditional sense, so you'll often find her sleeping in the stables and bathing in the public fountains. But Zinthia is a beautiful child. I can't spoil this kind of bitch. You should go from her.
You're my friend.
Thank you.
It depends how much anime you want to watch. If you watch a lot, then yeah, that's pretty good. If you don't watch a lot, then...
yeah, but still not bad. I don't know, I still watch it whenever.
Yeah. Not too bad, of course. Mm.
No wonder why it's so generous.
Why is that?
It's Canada!
South of Riverholt. What is it about this?
That
musical market on your
left.
Feel free to lead the way.
Yeah.
And perhaps this is a good time to mention that this one is not so skilled in the violent situations.
Okay. Yes.
Joe needs his bum done.
Huh? Joe needs his bum done.
Yeah.
Okay, just a few minutes to get on the road there. I think it will be a little safe.
Are you still on the stairs?
Oh, maybe not.